Hi guys, I'm Amaka, and again here we are at Tai Solarin University of Education at Ijebuode, Ogun State. So come on, let's go see and hear what the students have to say about the election.
All right, so I'm here with some Tasred students, and we want to find out, have you collected your PVC?
Yeah.
Okay, great. So we are voting.
Chibok girls, they are under captive for how many days now, and you don't even care about them. As you go to other countries, in fact, as a president, you have to be emotional. At least you have to visit this their parents, one after the other, to show this. You have to share the pain. Okay, what if you are in their shoes? What will happen? But instead of that, you are doing new notes, campaigning. I mean,
it's very terrible.
I don't really know, but I think Buhari is change.
Okay, so Buhari is change. Why do you want to vote for Buhari?
Past from his profile is very active, very diligent and truthful.
I vote for Buhari because when Jonathan is on the post, so we have been hearing about Boko Haram or something like that, and when Obasanjo is there, there's no such a thing.
They should vote for the right person, not the wrong person.
The advice I would like to give is that they should just look before they leave. So they shouldn't vote for the wrong person.
Can follow our mindset. But one thing is sure, one thing is guaranteed. If you vote for money, you surely suffer for it. So we should all vote for change.
Okay, so that's all we have here from Tai Solarin University of Education, Ijebuode, Ogun State. We'll see you at next school.